Hi everyone. Today I just want to deliver a message of the day, whatever it is that you need to hear. Pick a pile. That's going to be your message. Pile number one or pile number two. And I'm going to start with this pile and see what's there. Okay, your message. You are the Hierophant, so you're on the right path, you're doing everything correct. If you have any doubts, they don't have merit. You are doing what you're supposed to do, you are going where you're supposed to be. Everything you're doing is amazing, so don't question yourself. You have a lot of help that coming from the realm of spirits and entities and deities. You can't even see this help coming, but trust me, this help is amazing. You just need to like be aware more and look for the signs and accept the signs. I feel like you might be disconnected a little bit with yourself because you don't see the signs, you don't see the help. It's just a thing because sometimes you look in the different directions. It's a time maybe to expand your knowledge on deities and like I would say on the gifts that you have. I feel you have far more greater gifts than you even can imagine. So for example, if you think you're empath, probably you are a medium. So if you think that you are yogi, maybe you're actually a master. You're supposed to talk about healing and coming into your gifts instead of actually just practicing yoga. So I feel you have so many powerful gifts and abilities, but you are not acquiring them fully because you don't believe in yourself. You don't believe that you are amazing, powerful, unique, and talented. So message for you, be aware of who you are and know that you are more powerful than you think, and the gifts that you have are very special. Being gifted, it doesn't mean like you see a lot of people online who are gifted and who are screaming about their gifts and abilities, but actually sometimes it makes you kind of be disconnected from your gifts because you think these people are better because they're there and they have the ability to scream about their gifts, and you just like hiding and you think because you don't have so many gifts because you can just be so openly there and talking about the gifts. But usually people who are scared to practice something or who are scared to do something wrong, those are the people who are so incredibly gifted and they don't even have awareness about that. I've seen so many cases in my readings like that. So guys, if you chose this pile, message for you is you are so gifted, believe in yourself, and you're gonna achieve way more than you think. For those of you guys who chose this pile, second pile, let's see what's here. Okay guys, so you're going through some kind of broken heart situation. It's in the past. You already managed the situation and you kind of moved on, but it's still hurting you and you're still there. Your mind is still there and you're thinking what should be done. You might be even like thinking about going back with this person. Maybe they're reaching out to you again. And this is what's on your mind completely. So it could be a romantic relationship, but it also could be friendship or people from your family, because when we talk about broken heart, it's not really just the relationship between two partners. Sometimes it's relationship between people who are closer to you than the partner. So whoever you left behind, whoever this person is still on your heart and your mind, it's done. Don't go back, because the death card tell me this was necessary. You don't need these people anymore in your life. So even if you have any doubts, don't do anything. This is done. Like, you don't need them. Move on. Better people are coming. Death is the necessary card for transformation. If death comes, it means the transformation was amazing, even if it's really painful and you feel sometimes it's unnecessary. Sometimes you don't understand when it's happening, but it's not up to you to decide. It means on the higher planes, someone is helping you to move on, to become your better version, and to find people who are better for you, who really like deserve you, and you deserve them because you are better than the people from the past. So move on and know that this transformation is necessary and you don't need these people anymore in your life. And this is your message.